This is how we can remove Google account from Motorola, the new Android. So we can go here. We're gonna use three downloads for these steps. the first download it would be the launcher Apex. Then other one will be FRP bypass. Then another one will be FRP Google, and we can use each one of them by steps, so we can allow us to reset the Google account.